Today I am going to share about 22 questions asked in L&T Electrical Engineering interview. 1. What is meant by regenerative braking? When the supply is cut off for a running motor, it still continues running due to inertia. In order to stop it quickly, we place a load, reciter, across the armature winding, and the motor should have maintained continuous field supply. So, that back EMF voltage is made to apply across the resistor, and due to load the motor stops quickly. This type of braking is called as regenerative braking. 2. There are a transformer and an induction machine. Those two have the same supply. For which device the load current will be maximum? And why? The motor has max load current compared to that of transformer because the motor consumes real power. The transformer is only producing the working flux and it's not consuming. Hence the load current in the transformer is because of core loss, so it is minimum. 3. What is power factor? Whether it should be high or low. Why? Power factor should be high in order to get smooth operation of the system. Low power factor means losses will be more. It is the ratio of true power to apparent power. It has to be ideally 1. If it is too low, then cable overheating and equipment overloading will occur. If it is greater than 1, then load will act as capacitor and starts feeding the source and will cause tripping. Poor power factor is 0.17. To meet actual power, load has to draw more current, be constant, result in more losses. Good power factor is 0.95. To meet actual power, load has to draw less current, be constant, result in less losses. 4. Why series motor cannot be started on no load? Series motor cannot be started without load because of high starting torque. Series motor are used in trains, crane, etc. 5. What is the difference between isolator and circuit breaker? Isolator is an offload device which is used for isolating the downstream circuits from upstream circuits for the reason of any maintenance on downstream circuits. It is manually operated and does not contain any solenoid, unlike circuit breaker. It should not be operated while it is having load. First the load on it must be made zero and then it can safely operate it. Its specification only rated current is given. But circuit breaker is onload automatic device used for breaking the circuit in case of abnormal conditions like short circuit, overload, etc. It has three specification: first is rated current and second is short circuit breaking capacity and third is instantaneous tripping current. 6. What are the different types of transformer earthing? What is the function of transformer earthing? The two types of earthing are familiar as equipment earthing and system earthing. In equipment earthing, body, non-conducting part, of the equipment should be earthed to safeguard the human beings. System earthing, in this neutral of the supply source, transformer or generator, should be grounded. With this, in case of unbalanced loading, neutral will not be shifted, so that unbalanced voltages will not arise. We can protect the equipment also. With size of the equipment, transformer or alternator, and selection of relying system, earthing will be further classified into directly earthed, impedance earthing, resistive, NGRs, earthing. 7. What is Bouchall's relay and the significance of it into the transformer? Bouchall's relay is a device which is used for the protection of transformer from its internal faults. It is a gas-based relay. Whenever any internal fault occurs in a transformer, the Bouchall's relay at once gives a horn for some time. If the transformer is isolated from the circuit, then it stops its sound itself, otherwise it trips the circuit by its own tripping mechanism. 8. What is SF6 circuit breaker? SF6 is sulfur hexafluoride gas. If this gas is used as arc quenching medium in a circuit breaker, means SF6CB. 9. What is frantic effect? Output voltage is greater than the input voltage, or receiving end voltage is greater than the sending end voltage. 10. What is the difference between MCB and MCCB, where it can be used? MCB is miniature circuit breaker, which is thermal operated and used for short circuit protection in small current rating circuit. MCCB molded case circuit breaker and is thermal operated for overload current and magnetic operation for instant trip in short circuit condition. Under voltage and under frequency may be inbuilt. Normally it is used where normal current is more than 100A. 11. Where should the lighting arrestor be placed in distribution lines? Near distribution transformers and outgoing feeders of 11 kV and incoming feeder of 33 kV and near power transformers in substations. 12. Define IDMT relay. It is an inverse definite minimum time relay. In IDMT relay, its operating is inversely proportional and also a characteristic of minimum time after which this relay operates. It is inverse in the sense the tripping time will decrease as the magnitude of fault current increase. 13. Why delta star transformers are used for lighting loads? For lighting loads, neutral conductor is must and hence the secondary must be star winding. And this lighting load is always unbalanced in all three phases. To minimize the current unbalance in the primary, we use delta winding in the primary. So delta star transformer is used for lighting loads. 14. What are the transformer losses? Transformer losses have two sources: copper loss and magnetic loss. Copper losses are caused by the resistance of the wire, IscRR. Magnetic losses are caused by eddy currents and hysteresis in the core. Copper loss is a constant after the coil has been wound and therefore a measurable loss. Hysteresis loss is constant for a particular voltage and current. Eddy current loss, however, is different for each frequency passed through the transformer. 15. What are the advantages of star delta starter with induction motor? 1. The main advantage of using the star delta starter is reduction of current during the starting of the motor. Starting current is reduced to 3 to 4 times of current of direct online starting. 2. Hence the starting current is reduced, the voltage drops during the starting of motor in systems are reduced. 16. How electrical power is generated by an AC generator? For the generation of elect power, we need a prime mover which supplies mechanical power input to the alternator, can be steam turbines, or hydro turbines. When poles of the rotor moves under the armature conductors which are placed on the stator, field flux cut the armature conductor, therefore voltage is generated and is of sinusoidal in nature and due to polarity change of rotor poles. It means, NSNS. 17. What is derating? Why it is necessary? The current currying of cables will change depending upon the site temperature, location of site, type of run, it will run through duct, trench, buried etc., number of tray, depth of trench, distance between cables. Considering this condition, actual current currying capacity of cable reduced than current currying capacity, which given to cable catalog. This is called derating. 18. Why temperature rise is conducted in bus bars and isolators? bus bars and isolators are rated for continuous power flow, that means they carry heavy currents which rises their temperature. So it is necessary to test this devices for temperature rise. 19. If one lamp connects between two phases it will glow or not. If the voltage between the two phases is equal to the lamp voltage then the lamp will glow. When the voltage difference is big it will damage the lamp and when the difference is smaller the lamp will glow depending on the type of lamp. 20. What are HRC fuses and where it is used? HRC stand for high rupturing capacity fuse and it is used in distribution system for electrical transformers. 21. Which power plant has high load factor? All base load power plants have a high load factor. If we use high efficiency power plants to supply the base load, we can reduce the cost of generation. Hydro power plants have a higher efficiency than thermal and nuclear power plants. 22. What is use of lockout relay in HT voltage? A lockout relay is generally placed in line before or after the e-stop switch so the power can be shut off at one central location. This relay is powered by the same electrical source as the control power and is operated by a key lock switch. The relay itself may have up to 24 contact points within the unit itself. This allows the control power for multiple machines to be locked out by the turn of a single key.